This is another look at that skyscraper, and those cranes have been up here for at least 2 years. It's a little tough for them to finish this project. To give you an idea of how big this casino is going to be, probably the largest one they've ever built, probably anywhere. And it's just north of Showboat, right here. And that's where we stay. So I'm going to give you an idea. There's a Taj Mahal down the line. I'm going to start up the bike. This will go on top now, my helmet cam. And then we'll start the video, hopefully. Starting from Showboat South. Guys taking pictures here. People from all over the world. And, this is the Showboat. Cameras all over the place. And this is the do this one way, so you see is what you get here, and we'll go down to the bottom, a little closer over here, smooth section. These are all honky tonk stores that are down here, by 12 o'clock noon, this will be loaded with tourists. Foreigners, and we have some of the piers still alive as well. We would think that this is really, believe it or not. Thank you. watched Bike Riders yesterday, and about half of them had tires that were just about flat. These are all these stores, near shops, tattoo parlors, mind readers, palm readers, Dunkin' Donuts is an open hand. Hello, guys. Trying to keep this steady for you. Caesars is coming up. The old peanut world used to be these fantastic places in Atlantic City. And that's the old Cleric, which is now part of Valley's. Valley's another skyscraper. And Caesars. And Trump Plaza is, that's where that walkover is, another pier. Come out of, and you want a bike ride, you have to wait till the